I thought freedom would be like a mark emblazoned on all of our foreheads, and suddenly we'd be different people. But freedom seems more like a trickle of water. You scoop it up, it runs through your fingers, and it seems some people must wait their turn to drink. But I believe that this freedom will soon become a river, and one day you and I can walk along its embankments. That's the promise of this land!